up, everybody, and welcome back to The Last of Us 2. Yay! Oh.
Great. Infected.
Shut up. Oh, God.
Oh, shit. Shit!
I don't know where I'm going, but it's this way.
Don't stop.
Oh, jeez. No, no. Run! I don't have enough bullets for all this. I can't climb that fence either. Ow. Hey, up and over. Where am I going? Oh. Climb over the fence. Okay, but to where? I'm gonna die again. Jeez! This game looks weird. Come on. Joel!
We're gonna have to run!
Do you think?
I'll cover you! Get going!
Hi, Joel! No, I'm still Abby. Okay.
Oh, shit! Hold up! This way! Come on! You okay? Come from?
It don't matter. What does is where we going?
I reckon we go out the back. We can make a break for the lodge. We gotta warn everyone. Come back with a clean.
Gotta move. Nope. I died because I only had like one hit left, and I didn't realize that that wasn't a friendly. Or that I actually had to do anything there.
God damn it! We saw fishes are everywhere!
We gotta move!
Get to the door!
Alright, let's go!
Through this door! Come on!
Long. We need to hurry.
Yeah, where are we going?
Up there, a window.
I can have a hammer?
You see a way up there? Here, use this. Hey, girl!
I'm here. I'm here, Tommy.
Push it up onto the cart.
I'm here to hit.
I'll get the gondola to the window. You two keep those infected off of it. Watch it. This thing is heavy.
Coming, Tommy. Fucking clicker. I got a clicker.
There. You need me to take over? I got it. Just keep those infected away. Tommy, I'm running low. Just need another minute.
And I don't think we have another minute, Tommy.
Yeah.
Come on. Nope, that didn't work. It wasn't a clicker, was it? Pushing that button on accident because I've been playing Uncharted on my own. Really? That's not fair. Here, Joey.
Jim, get this thing off of me! Help me! Heads up! Take over! I got it! Just get back to the
way! Damn it! Jeez. Come on. Thanks, Joel. Stomp. Help me. I have 3 bullets, Joel. I'm down to 1 now. Thanks, Joel.
Let's go.
Hey, I'm Tommy. That's Joel. What's your name?
Abby.
Abby, are you okay?
Yeah.
Hey, you gotta hold. We gotta go back. We can outrun them all the way to Jackson. We need to barricade that door. We cannot stay here. The horses ain't making it all that way.
My friends are at a mansion just north of here. It's fenced in. We have the whole perimeter secure.
It's a ball, please. I can work. All right. I'll get the door. All right. You ride with me. Come on.
Oh! This can't be good for anyone. Boy, that's a lot of zombers.
What about this one? When I was 12, I
found a skateboard. Uh-oh. And I tried to get on it. And it shot right out from underneath me.
Wait, how did you get the scar?
I fell on my knife.
Oh.
Okay.
There was a real awkward silence.
A chemical burn. I died myself. Why?
Just to feel anything?
To cover a bite mark? Right here. I got jumped by an infected when I was 14. And turns out I'm immune, so it healed with a ring of fucked up teeth marks and cysts and...
Ow!
Fuck you.
Hey!
It looks like you already did.
Fucking story.
I did tell you a real fucking story! Oh, you want a bite mark? What? Did you hear that?
Jesse? Just stay there, okay?
Are you
just,
okay?
Just, will
What's
you wait,
going on?
Please? What? Just turn around! What are you doing?
Are you kidding me?
Jesse!
You're supposed to be on patrol.
There's a blizzard outside.
Is that weed?
Why are you here?
People are counting on you, you get that? What we do matters.
Well, then why aren't you at the fucking lookout?
Because Tommy and Joel didn't show up.
What do you mean?
Yeah, because...
I waited for an hour. I was looking for their horses when I saw lights.
Maybe they just went back to town. Without being replaced. No way.
Aw, oh, shit.
What region have you covered?
Not much.
Then we split up. Go at it from different sides, and we'll cover the whole thing in a few hours.
I don't like you riding solo. We don't know what's out there.
Exactly. What if they need help?
Okay.
Well, we know there's infected out there.
You come from the east, but be smart about it, yeah?
Oh, she looks scared. I am scared. I know where they are, and I'm still scared.
Should come back with us, restock before you head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel, by the way.
Tommy.
Hi, Mel.
This is my brother.
Joe.
Why everybody's looking at him like that?
Heard of us or something?
Because they have.
shoot him in the knee? What? Oh, Tommy.
All clear?
He's out. Put him against the wall.
Tommy.
What?
Get off me.
What? I have. Why have you? What do you know? Okay.
Joel Miller.
Who are you?
Guess.
Why don't you say whatever speech you got rehearsed? Get this over with.
Ah, Joel.
Tourniquet his leg. Do it.
Why are we so mad at Joel? What did he do? Well, he'd done a lot of things, but what did he do this time?
God damn it.
What do you do to deserve a shotgun blast to the shin?
Clear out. Stupid old man.
Who are you?
You don't get to rush this.
This is the way I wanted to go. Oh, it didn't take me anywhere.
Please be okay. Joel! Tommy!
Away
Joel?
In.
Tommy!
Oh, that's Joel screaming. Is she still beating him with the fucking golf club? Not in here. Of pain. It is Joel. But where?
Fuck.
Joel? Oh, they're in the basement. This can only go bad over. I don't know. Why are you still hitting him?
Get her down! Get off me! Get her hand! Get the fuck off me!
Bitch! You got her! Look, you got her! Okay?
You're gonna fucking die!
What's going on?
Let him go.
Who is that?
Let him
she
go!
Snuck in.
Why aren't you posted up outside?
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You want what I want, right?
End it. Now.
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop. Please don't shoot. Joel, please get up. No!
No! I'll fucking kill you!
Why'd it have to be like that? Ow, my face! Dina?
Ellie.
Dina? Where did you come? How'd you get here? But why? Yeah, that's how I'm gonna feel after this. Just, what? What? We've been through so much. You just go and do that? No. You can't. Tommy. I'm gonna cry.
Could I sit down, please?
Yeah.
I'm legit probably going to cry. That's no good.
To make sure you're eating.
She can't stop us.
They have the guys that we would need to do this smart. We'd be leaving Jackson vulnerable.
So they just get to get away with this?
Nobody wants that.
Yeah, but that's what's happening.
That's exactly what's happening. Because they don't have the manpower.
What if we get hit by hunters again?
Is this you talking or is this her?
It's a valid point.
If it were you or me, Joel would be halfway to Seattle already.
No, he wouldn't.
He absolutely fucking would be.
Well, we don't even know for certain that they're from Seattle.
Washington Liberation Front. That's what you said was on those patches.
What if they stole those jackets?
That's...
What's the WLF move?
What are you doing?
But what is the WLF?
You know what?
They had nothing to do with anything else. What did they have to do with
I'm
this?
I'm leaving tomorrow.
Alright, I guess this... It's something that happened in between the first game and this one.
You have no idea what what you're walking into. You don't know how large that group is, how armed.
I don't care. You can't talk me out of this.
Give me a day to talk to Maria. Okay? There's gotta be some folks you can spare.
And if she won't budge?
Well, I'll figure something out.
Fucking better, Tommy.
One day.
Or I will tear this whole city apart brick by brick. Personally. Oh, the pain is real. I'm taking Dina with me, okay.
I just have to pick something up. Okay.
I don't know where Joel's house is.
Get to the horses. Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down. Fucking Tommy. We'll figure something else out on the way. A car or a horse or something. Okay. This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder. Then it's gonna be harder. You can still. Just don't want you to feel like you have to.
Oh, well, I guess this is probably Joel's house. Do-do-do-do-do. Oh, shaky hand.
Hey. What do you need? Oh, I can go get it.
She gotta open the door first and not be all shaky. No, you're not. Oh.
I'll hang out down here. Thanks.
hit the guitar. I don't know what I just wrote in the journal, but... she writing a song? Soul jacket. Oh, I thought she was gonna put it on. Oh no, Tim and Sarah. The same picture as the first game. Well, at least he can be with her now. Okay, but what did we come up here for, Ellie? What are we here for? What's in the shoebox? Scared again. Why are you at the kitchen table now? At the dining room table. What? Who? Oh.
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't.
You're right, I can't.
I have to bring these people to justice. At least I'll try to come
back
and stop. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up.
No, we can't let Tommy do this alone.
Love you always, Tommy.
No, Tommy.
He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him.
I can't believe you've done this, Tommy, you snitch.
You gotta try to lock me up? I'd prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here?
No, I was just gonna walk out, but if you're gonna make me, I guess I'll sneak.
Yeah. I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo, too.
Thank you, Maria.
Just, do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please.
We'll try.
All right. Get going, you're losing light.
Seattle day uno. I guess we made it. It looks like a forest now. Yep.
Joel couldn't get to his gun. Jeez. Were you scared?
Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face.
How old were you?
14. How old were you when you first killed someone?
We talking infected?
No. Fully conscious, non-fungal person.
10?
Wow. What happened?
Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Shit. You got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real badass. So how lost are we?
You're not.
Well, while we're lost, Alan is here. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.